Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I have a great pleasure of welcoming today with me Murtaza by Haji, chairman of the senior citizens group of Leicester, Shia Nashri Left Sir Jamaat. I will be asking him some questions and he will be replying. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Haji Bhai, you led the Husseini Senior Citizens Group of Leicester for Ziyarat to Karbala this year. Having spoken to some of them, they enjoyed the trip very much. What were the main challenges you faced in the company of aged and disabled?
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Thank you very much, Ulla Sahib, for giving me this opportunity for this interview. It's highly appreciated. Thank you, Ulla Sahib. The main challenge is to understand and appreciate their needs as they being aged and disabled, to try to fulfill them and to keep them comfortable on all angles, at all stages. I have to make sure that they are fine, they are comfortable. Above all, I had to exercise patience and restraint.
Thank you very much. What are some of the activities that you very much wish to do during the trip, but you could not?
Yes, Mullah Sahib. Due to the time and very slow space of the seniors, as it can be understood, we could not perform more often or repeat ziyarats and more madrasas due to the time factor.
Would you rather visit Karbala next time in the main ziyarat season of Arba'in, for example?
No, not advisable at all. With the senior citizens, with disabilities and their medical conditions, I will not advise at all during those peak times to visit the ziyarats.
What general advice you would give to the potential Zawar who are planning to visit Karbala?
What I feel is health and age is very important. Not to wait until at a later stage when one becomes old or unhealthy. To perform ziyarat, the most blessed and rewarding act, at the earliest possible time so that maximum can be achieved and all the holy shrines can be visited easily and satisfactorily.
Thank you. As you know, these days the Zawar are going to Karbala via Sham, though not directly, but through Beirut. Would you prefer to take this route next time rather than via Istanbul?
Yes, we can consider that, depending on costs and also the comfortable, how comfortable it is, as it is for the seniors. And also, as seniors are cost conscious, as they are pensioners, and we can't blame them, it will be an excellent opportunity to revisit Sham. But again, I repeat, it all depends on the costs and how comfortable they are going to be on this route.
Many Zawar are perhaps not aware that instead of going to via Beirut, if they go via South Lebanon, only a few hours drive from Beirut, they would get the benefit of some important ziyarat like Masjid Ras al Hussein alayhi salam, where the head of Imam Hussein alayhi salam was kept, and the ziyarat of one of the daughters of Imam Hussein, who died when the caravan of captives was passing through the rugged mountains of South Lebanon on their way to Damascus. Does this information interest you? I can provide more details on this YouTube channel.
Yes, it is a very interesting information that you have given me, Mullah Sahib. I really appreciate it. As for the seniors, again, we can consider that, provided it is not a long and tiring trip for the seniors. I will highly recommend for our youth and others to visit these unknown places. But definitely, I will consider that for the youth, for the seniors, if we can have the break, a breakup somewhere to rest and continue with the journey, where they can stay comfortably, and also the cost wise, we can always look into it. But it is a very interesting information that you have given me, and I repeat, it's really highly, really appreciated. Just furthermore, we, the seniors, are planning a Ziyarah trip to Iran, inshallah, in March this year. Inshallah. Please remember us all in your du'as, and we too will remember you.
Thank you very much indeed. I very much appreciate, and I am apologize for troubling you for this interview. Inshallah, people will take advantage of the information you have given. And I thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Jazakallahu khair.